Hi, I am Dr. Nneka Chukwu with the Orlu United Medical Foundation. Maternal mortality continues to be a global challenge despite efforts to improve outcomes. According to the World Health Organization, about 810 women die every day from pregnancy-related complications. Most of these deaths occur in sub-Saharan Africa. For example, in Nigeria, it is estimated that about 814 women out of 100,000 live births die from pregnancy-related complications. This is quite high compared to the 16.7 deaths per 100,000 live births reported in the United States. These deaths are preventable. As a high-risk mom myself, I know what it feels like to come close to death during childbirth, and I consider myself fortunate because I had access to great care. Because of all these factors, the Orlu United Medical Foundation has embarked on a journey aimed at improving maternal outcomes. We believe that we can achieve this by building a world-class labor and delivery unit, which will contain two hybrid operating rooms. This is to ensure that our moms receive high-quality care without any delay. But we cannot do this alone. We need your help to keep our mothers alive. Please support this noble cause by donating to the Orlu United Medical Foundation. For more information, please visit orlumedical.org. I envision a world where no woman dies while giving life. On behalf of our mothers in Imo State, Nigeria, and the Orlu United Medical Foundation, I say thank you for your support and generosity.